Now, this exercise involves doubling in the games of Pig. What is doubling? Well, if you're familiar with the game of backgammon, which is a gambling game with dice, doubling is a way to end the game early. And the idea is that when we start out, each game is worth 1 point. But in the course of the game, if one player is winning, then he can propose to double the stakes of the game so that it's worth 2 points, that it, say, costs $2 to the that the winner wins from the loser rather than $1 or 2 euros or whatever currency we're playing with. Then when the player makes that move of doubling, then the opponent has a choice. He must immediately either accept or decline. If the opponent accepts, then we play the game and it's worth 2 points. If the opponent declines, then the proposer of the double immediately wins one and the game is over. Now, in backgammon, doubling can go on infinitely from 1 to 2 to 4 to 8 to 16 and so on. For Pig, we're only going to allow one round of doubling. So the game's going to start off being worth 1 point and can go up to 2 points, but no more than that. So we're going to define a whole new game. The top-level function will be called Play Pig D, D for double, and all our functions will end in that D. A state in this game will be just like before with one new value for the doubling amount. So a state will have the player to play, the score for me, the score for you, the pending score, and an extra field for the double. And the double can either be one or two, and we said we're not going to allow it to go higher than that, or it can be the string double, and it takes that value only at 1 point during the game when the first player proposes a double, and then the second player has the choice of accept or decline. That player will see a double in the state field and then will have to reply. So what I want you to do is write these two functions, pig actions D, which takes a state and returns all the legal actions from that state. And here's the description of what they can be. And I want you to define some strategy function, strategy D, that gives a state, which is a state in the doubling pig game, and returns a good action. And what do I mean by good? Well, it's got to be better than this strategy function, hold20D, which holds at 20 and always accepts when offers a double, never doubles, and holds it at 20 or rolls otherwise. And you should define a strategy that's better than that. If you want, you can try to define the optimal strategy, but you're not required to do that. And I've defined for you the main function, playPigD. It's similar to what we had before, except the result that's returned is two values now, both the winning strategy and the value of the game, which will be either one or two. And then the other difference is we got rid of the roll and hold functions, and now we replaced it with just one do function, which takes an action and a state, and it passes along the die rolls, and then does that action. So this is really the definition of how the game works, where the actions can be rolling, holding, doubling, declining, and accepting. Then die rolls are as before. We define the clueless function, which just takes a random choice from among the legal actions. You should definitely be able to beat that, but you also got to be able to beat the hold 20 strategy.